I feel like an experiment. I feel exactly like an experiment. It would be impossible for a person to feel more like an experiment than I do. And so I am coming to feel convinced that that is what I am, an experiment. Just an experiment, nothing more. But am I the whole of it? No, I think not. I think the rest of it is a part of it. I am the main part of it, but I think the rest of it has its share in the matter. Is my position assured, or do I have to watch it and take care of it? The latter, perhaps. Some instinct tells me that eternal vigilance is the price of supremacy. At first, I couldn't make out what I was made for. But now, I think it was to search out the secrets of this wonderful world and be happy and thank the giver of it all for devising it. Some things you can't find out, but you will never know you can't by guessing and supposing. No, you have to be patient and go on experimenting until you find out that you can't find out. It makes the world so interesting. If there wasn't anything to find out, it would be dull. I think there are many things to learn yet.